Oh shit. Can I get a res? Hold up, I left stealth? You guys heard it sound right? As if I left stealth when I was still in stealth. Do hit pretty hard though. You gotta admit. No shit. Oh, they got two TRs. Didn't realize it. And my Shadow Strike didn't kill him. I'll take those. Where the hell did that guy go? I knew I wasn't going to live there. We got a cap, or we're gonna lose this. Man, all of these massive AoE stuff are what kills the game. Like, you're in a fight with somebody that just dropped one thing one time, and it covers the entire node, and there's nowhere to stand because the AoE is so massive. Fuck, I'm dead. Jesus Christ, there you go again with the massive AoE shit. Fuck, man. Jesus, like, look at this, look at the area. This game sucks, man. It's like people are not even playing now, they're just dropping stuff, like using random stuff. It's like, I don't know. Don't know which type of people play this game anymore, man. Game sucks. People are dropping way too much stuff in this game. It's the freaking monetization in this game that is killing it like this. Like, how many stuff can you buy to drop in PvP? Oh, I missed. I mean, I wasn't even gonna kill that guy anyways. There's too much stuff being dropped in this game. Like, the Trunkas, as if the Trunkas weren't, like, OP enough, they decided to add more stuff to it. It's just too much. That guys, that's Neverwinter PvP for y'all.